Let's have a round of applause for Pete on the guitar. Come on.